はい、こんにちは、ゆきです。よろしくお願いします。
Today, I want to talk about the difference between に and で. These are preposition like in, on, at in English. I know some people are confused which one should be に and which one should be で. But today, let's solve the problem. The point is, it depends on what you do at the location. When you do something static, just put に after the location.If you do something not static thing, you put で after the location. Okay? I made some quiz, so let's see some sentences. じゃあ、1番。公園、遊ぶ。公園、遊ぶ。Let's think which one you should put in the blank. にをで。Which one? にで。どっちでしょう?In this case, you should pick で。公園で遊ぶ。公園で遊ぶ。I play in a park. Because play is kind of active thing, not static thing. You don't play just by standing, right? You play swing, you play slider. That kind of active thing, so you should pick で after the location. 公園で遊ぶ。じゃあ、2番。私の母親は家、います。私の母親は家、います。はい、どっちでしょう? Let's think which one you should put. に or で。Which one? どっちでしょう? Thinking time. Okay, the answer is 私の母親は家にいます。家にいます。So, に is correct. いる、います means like stay or someone is at the location. That is not active, right? So, this is kind of static thing. So, you should put に in this case. じゃあ、3番。友達と映画館。映画を見る。はい、どっちでしょう?はい、どっち?に or で。に or で。どっちでしょう? Let's think.The answer is 友達と映画館で映画を見る。友達と映画館で映画を見る。It's correct. You are not moving while watching movie, but still you're kind of active to see the movie, to watch the movie.And to understand, to enjoy your thinking. So this is not static. That is why で is correct. 映画館で映画を見る。Okay? じゃあ4番。駅。ぽよぽよぽよぽよぽよ。友達を待ってる。駅。ぽよぽよぽよぽよぽよ。友達を待ってる。はい。Which one do you put in the blank? に or で?に終えて Which one? はい、じゃあ Thinking time Thinking 終わり終わりはい The answer is 駅で友達を待っている駅で友達を待っている This is one of the hardest ones 待っている meansBe waiting seems like you are not doing anything, just standing at the station and waiting your friends. But we use で for 待つ. But if you remember, で is for 待つ. 待つは で. If you remember this, you never make a mistake anymore. Because we never use に for 待つ. Always で. 公園で待つとか、駅で待つ。とか、レストランで待つとか。We never use に待つ。If I explain too much, you will get confused. So, let's remember only this one. で待っている。Okay? はい、now we finished the quiz. How did it go? Was it difficult or easy? I didn't explain that much before the quiz, so you don't need to worry about the score. Now, let's see some verb, which is for にand which is for で。Important one. はい、this one.いる means stay or someone is at the location. いる is for に。にだね。公園にいるとか、駅にいるとか、家にいる。あとは座るもそう。座る。座る means sit. Sit on a chair. 椅子に座るとか、 あとはソファーに座るとか。We also use knee for ある。テーブルの上に飴があるとか。あるは There is something on somewhere。コップがテーブルにあるとか。There is not many verbs for knee. So if you remember these verbs, you don't need to remember which one is for the. Because most of the other verbs are the. Okay?はい、Today we study the difference between に and で。Some verbs are a little bit complicated, but if you remember the に verbs, you will be fine. Okay? Don't be afraid to make a mistake. You can make a mistake a lot. Then, you will get better. Okay? 今日も動画見てくれてありがとうございました。Thank you for watching today. If you like my video, please click the good button. じゃあ、勉強頑張ってください。ありがとうございました。バイバーイ。